नमस्कार. टुडे वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट ग्रोथ रिंग्स एंड डेंड्रोक्रोनोलॉजी. सो व्हाट आर ग्रोथ रिंग्स? ग्रोथ रिंग्स आर नथिंग बट ग्रोथ लेयर्स आर द सक्सेसिव लेयर्स ऑफ सेकेंडरी साइलम. ड्यूरिंग सेकेंडरी ग्रोथ इन बिकिनर्स द सक्सेसिव लेयर्स ऑफ साइलम कंपोनेंट्स विच आर डिराइव्ड एंड एडेड टू ग्रोइंग ट्री during the successive growing seasons of the year. So every year there are alternate seasons may come, and the xylem, secondary xylem, is getting added, and thereby there we can see the successive growing seasons, which shows different layers of wood. Okay, by observing the growth ring, what we can study the age determination of tree by counting their growth rings, that is the seasonal increment or seasonal rings, and such determination process which is called dendrochronology. Okay, sometimes the two annual rings are formed in a single year, because normally there are in a year four seasons. Usually in almost all areas in the country or in the world, what we can see, a year is crossing with the two season. And so we can see in a single year there are two annual rings which we can see in the wood. And in such cases, the counting of annual rings done does not reveal the correct age of the tree. Okay, this happens perhaps because of the drought condition prevailing in the middle of growing season. So there is also some constraint to count the annual ring and thereby to determine the age of the tree. But even it is used to determine the age of the tree. Okay, in some tropical trees, we can see the annual rings, which are called growth marks, they do not correspond to annual rings, since seasonal variation are not much pronounced in tropical countries. So sometimes the annual rings are not prominent, and thereby it is difficult to understand the age of the tree. So, but even though the growth rings are one of the criteria or method to understand the age of the tree. So then coming to the process, which is called the dendrochronology. Dendrochronology is simply the determination of the age of tree or timber. And here it is the dating of past geological events by the analysis of annual growth rings of older trees, which is studied in dendrochronology. Thus, dendrochronology is based on the various variations and patterns of growth rings. Okay, so the growth rings reflect the interaction between wood plants and their environment. So it is related with the annual rings is related with the environmental variation also. Okay, coming to the definition, dendrochronology has some practical applications such as age determination of trees, dating of past forest fires, glaze and insect pest outbreak, etc., which is studied by or through this branch of botany, which is named as dendrochronology. Okay, it is also important in hydrological and geological studies and the legal issues which involve boundary disputes, in which sample specimens are taken from fence posts and witness trees for growth ring analysis. So such a level of different application is also in connection with the dendrochronology. So growth rings and dendrochronology are closely associated studies of anatomical characteristic features to understand the annual ring or age of the tree, and also such legal disputes are cleared by using the dendrochronology of this branch. Okay, thank you.